Oh, yeah. You've been in love. What kind of love that tickles you down to the toes? Yeah, the kind of love you have with that special somebody that you just can't do without. If you've been, you know what I'm talking about. It's not that kind of love, you know, where you just get the hot and then you know, say, hey baby, see you again. But that kind of love.